Marta Milans, welcome to DBL. Very excited to have you here. Now, Marta, you recently became an American citizen. First of all, I want to say congratulations, but given the current racial climate here, how do you feel about that?
I love this country very much. I've been living here for over 17 years, and one of the reasons I became an American citizen is because the concept of the ideal of the American dream, I always believed in it. I really worked very hard for a long time, and I was granted opportunities and doors were opened to me, and eventually I was able to become a citizen. So that is, to me, what the American dream is, to be living in a country right now where this same ideal that was granted to me isn't available to everybody else just because of the color of their skin or the socioeconomic background or whatever it is. It's something that I think we have to work towards. I believe that the ideal exists here and it doesn't exist in many other countries. So I'm an eternal optimist and a believer in the true ideals of this country. And I think we will get there. And we just have to stand all together in this quest and stand with this cause all as one. So I truly believe in that.
What a terrific answer. I couldn't agree more with you on that one.
I came to find out who killed my father.
He disappeared off the face of the earth 20 years ago.
There would be no investigation.
We just got finished, me and my wife, watching White Lines. So how is the role of Kika in White Lines specifically designed for you?
Well, I was lucky enough to work with Alex Pina, the creator of White Lines, on another show that he did right after Money Heist called The Pier. And I think because of that creative relationship with Alex, when White Lines came to be and he called me to offer me the role of Kika and told me a little bit about her life, I was like, Alex, did you just Google my life, man? Because pretty much me.
Yeah, I loved it. Like I said, my wife loved it. And this is a little personal question for me. Are there anything in the works for season two for White Lines?
We don't know. We don't know anything yet. We're still in the dark. We're very hopeful. I mean, we were number one in over 30 countries. So we are hopeful, but we're cautiously optimistic.
I'll keep my fingers crossed for you.
Thank you.
So tell me about the Shazam sequel now. Does Mama Rosa have powers this time around? Could you share that with us?
Mama Rosa is definitely coming around for Shazam 2. And I did talk to our producers and writers and I said, listen, guys, I know that being the mother of 7 or 6.5 superheroes is a superpower in itself, but Milans wants a cape. Milans wants to fly and I want my own freaking boots. So can we just do that, even if it's one dream sequence?
Let's say they give you the boots, they give you the cape. What superpower would you want to have other than just flying?
It would be the power to heal, you know, to heal your loved ones, to heal people that are sick, to heal people that you don't know. It's, if there's one superpower, I think that beats flying and all of the other superpowers.
Great answers all across the board. Marta Milans, thank you so much for joining us. It's always nice when you watch a show and then you get to talk to one of the actors or actress and they turn out just to be as great as you are. So thank you for being great. And congratulations on the citizenship and climbing the ladder in Hollywood. I mean, I just see you going up and up in this business.
From your mouth to God's ears. Thank you, Jeff.
All right. Thank you so much.